Hello, welcome to Among Us. We somehow got here at the exact perfect time. I don't know. Okay. Whew. Iskale. What the Iskale? What the hell is my... What the heck Iskale? Why am I Iskale? Kill. Kill. Kill him. Get him. Get him. Fucking get him. Or what the fuck is wrong with you? I'm just gonna kill him then. Oh, you can't kill him. He's shielded. Shit, we gotta find the, we gotta do a swipe card. I thought I was logged in. That's weird.
Okay, so Uneasy just tried to shoot Pasta. Yeah, I just...
Also, hi, my name is Iskale. I don't know why, but hi.
Iskale?
Iskale?
Is that like a fallen angel name or something? Or like
Iskale?
Iskale, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah. Anyways, Uneasy's dead. I watched it happen in front of my eyes, standing next to Pasta, and then just exploded. So
swooper.
It could be a swooper. Yeah, either that or a sheriff, I would say.
Can I just ask a question? Is this a vanilla game or is this like normal game?
I got a modifier.
Nice try, okay. Pasta.
No,
I didn't. Nice try.
Yeah, I feel like it's more likely
if
a swooper
shielded,
because
he can still kill himself.
I was standing right there. I think that if he was sheriff, he probably would have tried to shoot me.
I wonder how I didn't die though.
What do you mean
wait.
By-
Oh, so you're saying that this is a sheriff kill?
Saying you should have died to sheriff?
I mean, I could have.
What?
Wait, did you just?
Listen, this is a warm up. This is a warm up. You know, my brain isn't working yet. I'm drinking my smoothie. You know, I'm getting my brain for the antioxidants. Gotta take my vitamin, and then all of it makes sense.
Smoothie. What's in that smoothie, Pasta?
Got some beetroot. Got some.
No,
some
he. Swooper does not override shields.
Yeah, I got some blue.
Does he have
if
some
sheriff
blood
tries to
in
shoot someone,
from
they can
or...
get themselves
maybe,
killed.
Maybe
by
some
misfiring.
Of my sauce fell over into my smoothie. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna skip.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I totally skipped.
Throwing some shade.
How could you? How could you, Iskale?
I saw the bands from a far off land, so I arrived. Say what?
Oh. Hello?
Dumb baby, who's with you right now?
Hello.
Kara and one other person that
I
forgot.
Think I saw Pasta
okay.
just now,
Pasta?
Yeah.
Pasta? Okay.
Because your shield has just flashed.
What? That was not me.
Kara's acting weird.
It wasn't me.
What? It was not me. I was doing my upload.
Your upload lasted like 3 seconds.
Kara. What are you talking about? I was there like a long ass time. What are you talking about?
Well, I'm a giant and I'm mad about it, so I'm throwing at everyone.
What? Attempted murder by Kara.
It wasn't.
Kara tried
I didn't.
To kill someone and it flashed green, or
I didn't.
My screen flashed green.
Oh. So it was either Kara or Pasta.
Ooh.
Well, who's the shield on again?
Dumb baby. The big boy.
Let me put it this way. I'm not afraid to die. It's Kara.
Oh my gosh. Kara, I want you to look me in the eyes and tell me if you're afraid to die.
I mean, I'm not.
Oh, that settles it then.
I am because because then you guys are gonna get one step closer to losing, but
why are you guys and not us, you know?
Depends what you're part
of
it too.
No, because you guys are gonna vote me out, thus I am no longer part of your team.
What? Kara, don't sell yourself short. Even if you do die, you're still a part of our team.
Yeah.
Let's vote her out.
Yeah.
Let's
vote her out. What? No, that's not me. I didn't do it.
I'm still alive and I've revealed my role, so hopefully we don't have
an
assassin.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
I do have a question.
Maybe there's no assassin.
So for my next attempted murder, so would somebody else have to shield that person again, or you only get one shield? It's broken, you know, that kind of thing.
I think it's broken.
I think it's a one-time shield breaks.
Okay, I didn't know. I never.
If you guys vote me, you're gonna make a terrible mistake.
Am I allowed to say yes or no?
I don't really like people chiming in when they're dead.
I did my civic duty.
Well, if it's to, whatever. Don, why didn't you assassinate Azza? You gotta assassinate Azza. What are you doing? I didn't even try to kill him. I didn't even try. I don't know what happened. I know, I'm scared of Tiebreaker too. Don, why didn't you kill Azza?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I...
oh, I thought I reported Cheesy. So, Cheesy and Rev are dead below dropship.
Is Gar still alive?
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
It's Gar.
I saved the game!
So is Pastoroni.
No, it's not me. It's not me. It is Kara, though, because Kara was up there with,
I just found the bodies! Of course I'm
up
here!
Up there.
Uh-huh. Likely story.
I literally just saved the game. What do you mean?
You're in electrical, right?
No, no. Below dropship.
What the heck?
I found Cheesy and Rev dead.
Pasta. Do you promise you're not the imposter?
I promise.
All right, she's not the imposter.
Oh my god, guys.
Wow.
Seriously?
Can you promise it?
Yes! I saved the game. We're on five.
I saved the game. I have to vote Kara because...
Pasta, it's okay. Not me. I think it's Pasta then.
Well, you and me were the only ones that were next to, who is it that died?
Me.
So I have to respect
what if there
bit.
Was a swooper? No.
But what if there wasn't?
I don't know. But I have to use evidence.
Austin, I don't trust you either.
Does anyone else have any logic? Because I can't logic today.
The logic is logic. I just saved the game by reporting two dead bodies.
Who else was that?
Below dropship.
Cheesy and Rev.
It was Cheesy and Rev, yeah.
And Azza. Oh.
I don't know where Azza is. There's only Cheesy and Rev there.
Oh, Azza and Cheesy were in lab with me. Then we went back. Azza. Oh! Yeah, Kara, that's you because me and Azza went to the left from Cheesy.
What are you talking about? Pasta, I'm voting you.
Okay, that's okay. I'm
going to
vote you.
I saved the game.
Oh, Don, you have to vote.
Oh,
what?
Maybe you don't. He was trying to tie it.
What is this logic? I don't understand.
What is logic?
Don, why didn't you assassinate Azza? I can't play in this lobby. I cannot play in this lobby. Like, what is... I cannot... Why? Killed someone!
Oh shoot, I haven't seen any of y'all's. Okay, I was doing water wheels, I got out, and then the body of Austin was by me. I've been set up.
If he assassinates you, that'd be great.
Have you?
Yeah, I have.
Pasta, you're definitely a killer.
I've seen Dumb Baby a lot, because Dumb Baby has been, like, a lot as in more than, like, not a lot. I haven't seen Dawn, pretty much.
Wait, is the glitch on this, by the way?
Dawn was down.
Oh.
Dawn was down by me by Water Wheels for a bit.
Wait,
so.
Pasta, I don't trust you. I swear you've killed someone here. What's your role?
You know, I could see how you could think that, but I'm gonna vote you, Dawn. I'm so sorry.
No, what the heck?
No way.
I tried to guess your cherry.
Why would
no?
You're Dawn, why didn't you just kill Azza?
What happened?
He was clearly medic.
He wasn't. I was.
No, he was baiting me. I knew he was baiting me.
How did you know I was baiting you? I thought
because
that was so sick.
I tried
to kill Uneasy, and Uneasy was
a... Uneasy had a shield. That's why. Yeah.
Okay, but then, like, there was...
Oh,
that sucks, Kara.
So, wait, you got framed for nothing.
Yes, I got framed.
Do you want to know the best thing? If Dawn had killed himself for me, I was going to use it to clear myself because I was glitched.
Yeah.
Wow, that sucks. You know, that's happened to me a lot.
Wait, Pastor, what was your role?
I was just boring old crewmate, honestly.
And the thing is, you can't even guess crewmate, which is funny.
This whole game was just so stupid. I'm sorry.
It was. You did look very guilty in my eyes, though.
Why? If I report on 5, why would I be guilty?
Because you were the only one that was close to those bodies when I left y'all.
I didn't even kill those bodies.
Were you an imposter?
Yes. But I didn't even kill them.
I don't know.
Who are you missing? We're missing one person.
Me, I'm trying to sign into my name. Give me a second, please.
I'm sorry, Kara.
You got framed so
hard. I'm having so much trouble right now. Just please, just... I'm deafening. Steam is open! I'm sorry, I don't mean to yell at you guys, but my Steam is open and it won't let me log in! Fucking fuck! I'm not Iskael! Why? Oh fuck, stop exiting. Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid.
Feeling you were just polite.
I was jester, but I wasn't doing anything.
Oh, don't worry.
I think.
Wait, what do you mean? I didn't vote you, did I?
I thought you did.
No, I didn't vote you.
Oh, it just told me that I killed myself at the end, so I got confused.
Oh.
Oh, what?
It's okay, Dumb Baby. It's okay.
It did the animation where I was snapping my
restarting.
I think it was me snapping my own neck.
Is Vic not here?
Let's go.
Oh, there you go.
Hi.
Hey.
Good luck, have fun.
Good luck.
Oh, shit. All
right. Because this lobby is very Papega, I'm not even going to try to do logic games. I'm just going to kill. This is so stupid.
Well, shit.
Oh, well.
It was literally, who was it? It was Vikram.
Wait, what?
What?
Yeah, I saw Vikram just kill Zach. Like,
I didn't kill anyone.
I literally saw you.
One check. I didn't kill anyone.
I literally saw you.
You literally didn't see me.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Where was
this
body?
Yeah.
It was outside of Lampatory.
Okay.
Going downwards.
Okay. Oh.
But it was totally big.
Okay. Who just came out of storage?
The baby.
Dumb baby, okay.
So I saw Uneasy going past storage on the left.
One sec. Are we actually waiting on 9?
Okay, the Oxus. Oxus. This could be a morphling.
I mean, you could be right.
Yeah. Vic hasn't really defended himself.
No, because the thing is, he's saying it's me when it was. It's actually.
Well, where are you then? You haven't said where you are. You just said it was.
I'm outside of admin. I'm doing a temperature task, and I'm literally going to the left where I've just gone.
That's next to where the kill is.
Hold on, I don't think it was a morphling.
Pasta, did you see Vic there?
I saw Vic while I was doing my node. You know the node on the upper right by the right reactor? That's where I was doing my node, and I did see Vikram on the bottom of my screen.
If Vic is killed here and is playing the victim card, like, I will be mad if this was actually Vic.
No, this is actually not me.
You know what, Oz, I think you're right.
What are we doing? Nah, it might be a morphling. It might be a morphling, Oz.
It might be.
It might be, yeah.
I don't think the morphling cooldown timer was. Oh my god, you guys actually voted.
Is that a mayor?
When did that word come out? Really?
The mayor. The mayor was.
Okay, cool.
I'm sorry. It's too funny. I'm sorry, Vic.
Now what happened there? What happened there?
He killed right in front of me.
Who did?
That's what happened.
Who killed?
So I went to lights and dumb baby did the lights. And then when we walked out, Austin killed.
No. That was you, Pasta.
No, it wasn't.
It was me, Dumb Baby, and Pasta.
Well, you don't want to vote me because Pasta. I have a gift from God that I gave somebody. And...
Is it lying?
No.
Wait, Cara, who did you vote?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Oh.
Who picks lights?
Dumb
I went with Dumb Baby.
No.
But Pasta was there also.
Dumb Baby was by themselves. No. I didn't even bother to go on the light.
Right.
Yeah, that's what happened. That's what happened, dude.
I'm looking it in, Steve.
I was walking in. I was about to come, but you guys fixed it.
Okay,
I don't know if there was anyone else there, but it was me, Dumb Baby. Definitely Pasta.
I don't know if
there was anyone else.
Did anyone see Azza at all?
I did not see Azza.
Rev, Don, what are y'all thinking since everybody else already voted?
Well, I'm thinking we keep it fair and get Pasta and Austin out.
So, well, who did you vote first then?
I didn't vote yet.
I voted Austin.
That's fair.
I voted Austin.
I would say that's fair. Like, get either one of us two out, but it's definitely Pasta. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.
Who did you vote for, Uneasy?
I went for Pasta.
Pasta?
Who said that?
Oh,
God.
I don't know.
Well, and the friendship prevails.
Sorry, Kara. My gift is taken.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you guys are dumb.
Devin.
What the fuck? He's gonna try to kill me. Yeah, you guys are fucking dumb.
Let's go!
The upsetting part is
why
Austin
did you guys
was...
vote Pasta out?
The card that Austin played worked very well on me, but never again.
What card?
I don't really know how to defend myself when I get accused, other than saying it wasn't me.
Not Pasta, you sounded very truthful to me.
Pasta, we both voted out. It just...
Austin, was it you? Okay, was it you?
Of course it was.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah, he was totally right about...
Vikram killing me.
Anything bad.
Totally correct about that.
Pasta, I'm surprised you didn't even notice. I did my morphling special where I kill pasta with pasta, or I attempt to kill pasta with pasta, and it almost worked.
It was in that doorway, so everything was kind of jammed.
Yeah.
And I didn't expect to get killed there because there's so many people. So I wasn't like.
I screwed up because I didn't see Austin there. I was like, oh crap, and I'm going to get my own teammate out because I'm the one that killed.
Since I was so sure.
All right, let's start, please. Let's just go. Yeah. Let's just go. Yeah. Let's try to have more than one collective brain cell this time. Thanks, guys.
I trusted
Austin because.
Sorry, I might be a little mean today because I'm frustrated about my internet being stupid. I'm not trying to be mean. Yeah, the IQ shared amongst 10 people.
Yeah, so we got a janitor situation right now.
I was trying to tell you to look at
my... They killed my duck buddy. I'm not happy. So two bodies have been killed and cleaned. I know Vic is not one of the duo. He could still be a bad guy, but he ain't one of the mafia.
I would have killed you straight up.
Well, I mean, I still feel like you might be a glitch because you're moving real weird, bro. But
I'm not part
of these two. Has anyone seen any duos going around together, kind of cleaning?
I think I saw Cheesy and Don together a little bit.
Yeah, I've seen Cheesy and Don.
Yeah.
And at the end there, they were eyeing us up real funny.
Oh, I saw them together at the beginning.
Don came in from a different way. I went through Specimen.
Oh, how lucky for you guys, then.
Don was with me in Oxygen. I think we saw Kara there.
Yeah, Don was also in lab. Yeah, Cheesy, did you go into Top Decon?
I did go in through Top Decon.
So you're together in Oxygen and lab, and where Aza saw you guys?
So I was actually, like, I was going to electrical and Pasta was there. I was about to report it until someone made the call.
I saw Austin.
But she was cleaned, Austin.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Her body was clean. Are you on the right mod?
Yeah.
Do you have the right mod?
You saw Pasta's dead body?
Does your game say Taniverse 2.1.0 Dev 20?
Yeah.
Does your title say Jester? Right? No.
Because she was all cleaned up.
Yeah, she was on Vital.
Yeah. If it does say Taniverse Dev 20, then you're just a Jester.
Alright, we'll put a sprinkling assist of Don and Cheese for a little pair.
I'm scared to reveal my role.
Vic and you were together too, right?
Because we'll vote you out, right, Don? I mean, we were still in admin the whole time.
It might be an assassin, so I'm like really scared. That's I also know someone else's role, but I don't want to reveal it because I'm assassin. Oh,
right. I should be careful of venting in front of people because I'm assassin. forgot about that. Cheesy and Uneasy are together. Bro? You gonna janitor me? No, Don, go down there. What are you doing? What are y'all doing? Find my body! Yes, Vic, yes!
Arjay is on the other side.
Why is dumb baby chasing me? Because I watched you murder in front of me.
What? Oh.
No, you're cheesy, man.
Okay, so one of them is either Don's or Cheesy, 100%.
I'm pretty confident in that.
Dumb baby is chasing me down.
I'm going to get
so
you,
Don's
I already vouched Cheesy, but...
Yeah, so Don's and Cheesy both came from the left-hand side of admin. Kara's body is on the left-hand side of admin. So
that is
Cheesy.
Not true.
Cheesy
no,
came
Vic,
in from the left side.
True.
Cheesy came in from the left side.
No, both of them did.
Came from the right. Oh. No, Vic, no, that's not true.
No, I think Cheesy came in from the left side.
It might have been
and also, I heard a little Freudian slip from Don as the last meeting ended. Don, instead of yelling, "There's an assassin," he yelled, "I'm an assassin."
Yeah. Okay.
I think it's Uneasy and it's Dumb Baby.
Can you do me a favor?
No, it's not. I can hard clear Dumb Baby.
Hold on. Vic, go ahead.
Listen. Guys, listen, vote for me, please. Just vote for me. Trust
Sounds
me.
Like a jester.
No.
Okay. Swapper. No, he's claiming
Swapper.
I don't trust
that.
Vote for me.
I don't trust that.
I am. I'm going to do it.
I'm going to
do it.
I'm not doing this.
I'm going to play, but it's not.
I'm going to vote.
Also, I can hard clear Dumb Baby, so it ain't Dumb Baby.
Cheesy murdered in front of me, and I followed him to see if it was a morphling, and it wasn't. And I'm gonna...
I came from the right, Vic. I came from the right.
Yeah, Dumb Baby's clear.
Stefan.
It was Don, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Don and Cheesy, easy.
Yeah.
Yes,
Don
sir.
And Cheesy, easy. Yeah. I always forget about the reactor. I never use that as an imposter.
Been playing on airship so much that I completely forgot how to play on this map.
Yeah, I don't remember where all the vents go.
Same.
Cheesy, you were chasing this man.
He had to have been one of them.
No, I can hard clear him. I can hard clear Dumb Baby because he shifted me. He took my medic role away from me.
Oh.
Oh.
You shield anyone before you did it?
I did not.
Best
know.
Friends, then.
I didn't trust Vic. I didn't trust you enough to shield you.
Wait. So, Ozzy, is that
so
why you never shielded me?
Wow. That's what you're saying.
What?
You're like swapping. Swapping business.
We're swapping.
Are you
we're swapping all sorts.
That's nasty. That's really gross.
We're swapping. Swapping Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh cards, all that stuff.
Yeah. How's it go?
So we're voting for Cheesy.
I'm just voting Cheesy. All right.
Yeah. We're voting for Vikram.
Mm-hmm. Cheesy, why'd you do it? Last words. Why'd you do it?
Dumbass baby.
Vic,
I respect.
Come on, Vic.
Okay.
Yes! What? Vic, wait, why?
Is he jester though? What's gonna happen?
I'm hoping he's not.
Vic.
Last words. Uneasy.
We got
last words.
Dead people want to play here, bro.
Okay, so.
I have my crystal task for Snitch.
Okay, Navi vote. Yeah,
get
Zach
off this ship.
Yeah, Navi vote.
You know, only an imposter would be holding a button in their pocket.
Is that true?
Yeah, I'm voting for us.
That's a famous saying, for sure.
Yeah, famously.
Famously, imposters keep buttons in their pockets.
Yeah. I like that.
Baby, no.
I like that you took Uneasy down. No, that was risky. It was good though.
I had one task left for Snitch.
Yeah, so also with the swap, I was just joking about. All right, yeah.
Oh, Cheesy and Don.
I came just from the wrong and I never saw Cheesy that round.
I also picked up on what Ozza said last round about the assassin, so I was like, yeah, you're one of them.
When did
I wasn't the assassin, and I never said
no,
I'm assassin.
No, but you did.
You did announce that you were guilty.
You said
I'm assassin.
You said I'm assassin. You didn't say there's an assassin. You yelled, I'm assassin.
Like survivor's guilt, you know?
I said that? Really?
The end of the meeting, you said, I'm scared to say my role because I'm an assassin.
You did.
Oh, God.
No, I said because of an assassin.
Uh-huh. You admitted it. You felt guilty.
Oh no, I'm a big altruist. Frick. This is gonna suck. This lobby's not gonna let me get my altruism off. Well, that's cool.
Okay.
Thank you for reporting.
Yeah, I walked up to two bodies.
Jesus, three people? Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
Yeah, walked up to two bodies. And Rev Meerkat is hanging out around them. I don't know if that's a gesture play or not.
I'm just reloading my gun from killing Dumb Baby because they killed Kara.
Oh.
And I cannot report. I tried, but I was dancing on the body.
Okay.
Okay.
I can vouch for Pasta. Me and her were down in the water place.
You're just a little plumbers. I got my plumber pants on.
Exactly.
Okay. I was in med bay with Uneasy, and then I ran left whenever lights went off. And I see Rev standing over these two bodies. So I can kind of believe this sheriff thing, but I don't know. I got the
there's two bodies
faster.
So, Uneasy killed me.
There's two bodies. So one the imposter killed, and then I killed the imposter. Then and also. I think I killed the assassin because I'm still alive.
Is that?
Wait.
Oh, I'm trying to follow everything. Okay, wait. So maybe
because I'm calling sheriff.
Yeah. If the assassin was still alive, they would try to kill you as sheriff.
So I think Dumb Baby was also the.
So assassin. Are we feeling good about Dumb Baby? Dumb Baby's bad.
I mean, he was dancing on a dead body, and I shot him.
Sure, that sounds like plausible.
He's pretty stinky, so that's fine.
It is a bit
kind of weird.
You hardly ever see two bodies like just next to each other. I feel in this mod, unless something wacky like that happened. But
he's come across a Sheriff Misfire, and he's using it as an opportunity to clear himself.
A Sheriff Misfire would not
have happened too.
Okay, I guess.
The Sheriff Misfire and then Rev Meerkat. Just
killed
the
next one.
Kara never had a chance.
Yeah.
Bless her.
Bless her.
Yeah.
True, I'm fat.
What just happened?
Kara. Kara, do you want to explain it?
So, Uneasy killed me, and then Dumb Baby. I don't know how you died, actually.
Wait, Uneasy killed you? I thought you Sheriff misfired on me.
No, I didn't. I'm altruist. Uneasy killed me.
Oh, so Uneasy, we have three imposters in here because the Pasta's a glitch.
Oh.
Pasta killed you?
Yeah.
Oh, body's about to get reported. Oh, maybe not. Maybe panic.
Oh.
Hello?
Hello. All right. Look, I know where this one is, Don.
You came out of a vent.
Wait, did Oz come out of a vent?
Wait, oh.
I've been venting all game, bro.
Yeah, that's true. I did see him.
I also instant fixed lights just then.
That is, okay. I can confirm that because I was in lights where a dead body is.
I did
is,
see like Oz standing over anyone. The hole in a bathroom. I don't know if they, if you were just, you
let's,
know.
I did my wires and then I jumped in it.
Oh.
Let's back up.
I
Let's back
I
up.
Can...
Where was the body?
It's in the electrical to the left. I think a body got cleaned as well, because I had a little report button and then it like disappeared. But then there's another body.
I left the body right in the middle of the electrical.
Sorry, Pastor.
I didn't see a body there when I went with you to get the lots.
Oh, no, this just happened. I killed Cheesy.
I don't know.
You killed Cheesy?
I killed Cheesy.
Who was that?
I was muted. Whoa. And I was like, Cheesy, I'm going to prove to you that I'm a sheriff. And I shot him and he died.
That's a jester play, right?
Is this one of those situations where the sheriff just keeps killing and claiming sheriff?
No, I don't believe that.
I got my two kills, boys. You can vote me out. I'm fine
with
that.
This is the thing. When I went into lights, and Don, I'm not trying to like spread sus, but when I went into electrical, the lights came, they were off, and then they came on. And then you were walking out. I was still there coming out as well. I didn't see a bond.
I would self-report that, right? I mean, I did see you coming, but I thought it could be you, but then I thought it was a van.
I'm voting.
Wait, you voted the engineer? It's Don then. He's a naughty Don.
No, guys! What have you done?
It is going
on. Voting the engineer, bro.
It had to be Ozza though. Come on, guys.
Voting the engineer. Oh, you
guys. Ozza's good.
No, my shirt.
I can't believe that, Rev. So you're crazy.
I was Flash Engineer, and I was looking for Pastoral over the place. And then I saw her kill Rev. And just vented away.
I'll send you a clip.
I was like, where's my duck buddy? Where's my duck buddy? And I run into the room as Flash just in time to see Vic's body flop.
Wait, Pastor, you were the imposter?
She was glitched.
I was literally gonna follow you because I thought you were
Austin, you were she killed in 02 in tree. And then I think ran down to you and you cleared her for that first round.
Yeah, I
can't believe you were telling the truth though, Rev. I thought you were doing a gesture play all the way.
No, he was guilty. You tried.
Oh, it was so funny. Like I run in, I see Vic's body fall over, and I just jump in a vent and vent away.
So, did I kill Dumbaby the assassin?
What were you doing?
Did I kill the assassin?
What was I?
Yeah.
I was just crewmate? No, I was arsonist. Yeah.
Oh, okay, so that makes sense.
Because
I just killed. Well, it was a group of people, so I just killed whatever happened, and then Rev did the rest, kind of.
Were you actually the sheriff?
Yeah.
Yeah, Rev was.
I thought you
were
Stinky Liar Pants.
No. There actually wasn't an assassin though, so we couldn't like call Rev's bluff on that.
That's amazing.
We were a swooper and Undertaker. Yeah.
Also, I was drunk. I was trying my best.
Cheesy, I want you to know. Right, I just shot you to prove you that I was sheriff.
We don't need to wait this long, Vicky.
sorry, I'm keep on getting distracted, sorry.
It's all good.
Okay. Aw, oh, shit, I'm giant. Aw, oh, man. There's no way people are gonna think that I am not Jester. Or they're never gonna think that I am sus. No, you can only get giant or flash.
All right. It's dark. It was a dark and stormy and cold night.
Right.
All right,
go off, King.
Dumb baby's blood was creating a puddle and ruining my new white shoes. Right outside.
Are you a
drifter? Yes, I am. Please vote me. right to the right of electrical.
Hmm. You're insane. You're a psychopath.
What do you mean?
Who did I see go south?
I passed you, Kara. When you were on your node, I passed you and went down into office.
Oh, and I passed Ozza in office.
Oh, I went into comms to do my upload.
Who passed me in office?
I did. I was going the other exit for specimen. God, words. And I saw you doing like your card swipe.
Okay.
Wait, I did that with the lights out. How did you see me?
No, I like passed right over you.
Oh.
Where's his body, sorry?
I don't know.
Oh, it's to the right of electrical, so it's like right to the left of storage. It's still outside.
Who is in medbay with me on the telescope? Okay, so this is very recent. It was dumb baby. I thought it was.
Oh, what? Well,
dumb baby is that, yeah.
Yeah.
If nobody's saying they were on the telescope with me, and now they're gonna probably say it is dumb baby.
Yeah.
When it started around, I went.
A little clear.
When
little
it started around, I went with medical mm-hmm. with dumb baby, but I'm the flush. He stayed on telescope behind, and I went down to specimen 2, because I want to get those tasks done early.
Okay. So skip.
Okay. Confirm Vikram might have been him that you saw on. If he was still there.
I know. I was
there,
trying to hope people memo. Like heard me say uploaded.
Mm-hmm.
What? That vote on Kara though.
Kara, but yeah. No, Giant can't do shit. Why would Giant be able to vent? I mean, Giant can vent if they are imposter, but like they can't innately vent. Now, what makes them find someone sus? I feel like I'm gonna die.
I just saw it was a kill.
I know, I'm Sheriff. You can vote me out, but I am Sheriff.
Oh, wait,
what?
Rev?
Oh, he's lying. He's not Sheriff.
Yeah.
I shot Rev. I said, look, I was looking for an easy.
Oh! Wait.
Huh? Okay, so we have an assassin.
Maybe he is Sheriff.
Oh, he is Sheriff.
Oz is correct. Oz is correct.
Okay.
What the fuck? Okay.
Wait.
That was the assassin.
He was Sheriff.
Yeah. Oh, that was cool.
Why did you say that he wasn't though, Kara? Were you just not buying it or
I wasn't buying it.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I didn't know if you were gonna counterclaim and
no, I would never.
That would be weird.
Okay. So,
can the assassin kill more than once, by the way?
No, just once. So Oz killed, but Oz killed, but this means it could either be a jester, arsonist, or imposter.
Why are you voting,
what do you mean?
Zach?
Why are we skipping?
Zach, why are you being weird?
Yeah, why are you being weird, Zach?
I don't know why I'm being weird.
Why are you hiding,
Zach? Zach is such a jester.
Well, I can reveal my role now, I guess.
We can't skip, so we cannot skip.
No, don't
skip,
reveal
so
your role.
Okay, fair.
That's really lame.
We know we at least got one bad person. It could have been
we don't have it bad.
We don't.
It could have been jester or arsonist, yeah.
I guess that's true.
Who did he say he shot?
I don't know. Rev. It was Rev. Okay. Rev did go through all of specimen without doing any bats,
I think this could be Don.
This isn't me.
What happened with Don?
I'm gonna go for uneasy.
What did I do?
Might have known that, like, Aza was Sheriff. What the heck?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
That was
I can hear it.
Genius. Hello?
I'm genius.
I was looking for uneasy because uneasy tried to use me to vouch when lights are off.
Yeah.
And then Rev made me jump and I shot.
Yeah, so that's why I said uneasy because of the lights.
Oh my god. Yeah. That first round though, like I could hear something in your voice uneasy and I was like, I'm gonna dump all my marabouts on him.
You couldn't see, but Ozzy, the moment I said that, I literally like slapped my face. I was like, "Fuck!"
Do you know what was worse as well? You could have said you saw me when you were doing that task, but you just said you ran right through.
I know. I was like,
"What?"
At least I got to try out the assassin. That's all that matters.
Yeah,
that's so fun.
That was cool.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
So I like how Pasta was like chilling in the storage waiting for somebody to come in there. And then the second she leaves, Reb kills her.
I was just waiting to murder. No, that's hilarious.
Why am I giant? I hate this. Who's my imposter buddy? Reb? Oh my god. This is pain. I gotta find somewhere where I can like test my morphing. I don't know. How am I gonna do this? Why am I always fat?
I think
I don't want to be big anymore. It's like the third time in a row.
I'm so sorry.
Kara, I'll turn that down for you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry, Kara.
I'll turn it down.
I have been drunk 4 times this session, and I don't even know how to walk correctly now.
I'll turn that down for you, though. By the way,
Vikram,
any settings that you want me to change, let me know. And second of all, this killer is not Austin, but it's in Medbay on the drill task.
Mm.
Oh, so why are you vouching for Austin, huh?
Three people in O2 then.
You were kind of... Why were you chasing after me?
Austin, I was looking for bodies.
Okay. Fair enough.
I'm worried about outing someone because I think I saw...
I know exactly what you want to say, but I will advise you not to.
Was that you?
Is that a threat?
It might have been me. No, it's not a threat. Just there's a new class in this game.
There's a new class in this game.
Oh right.
Wow, I hope there are no assassins. I think Rev might be the medic or something.
Yeah, no, we've been
alright. Because
Rev isn't dead, I'm actually suspecting you a little bit now.
What?
It would be a shame if an assassin called me out.
Because you're very obviously at this point the engineer, right?
No, they didn't know.
Jeezy,
that.
Are you trying to
get this shit? Stop! No.
I saw Falk earlier today. Like Falk was like, because his imposter partner was the assassin, and he was like. I'm gonna kill this person who is the engineer right now.
Dude, this is, man, you have to watch everything you say now. This is terrifying.
I'm wigged out that you're not dead, Rev. I'm wigged out.
Yo, guys, I'm assassin.
Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to kill anyone? Hello? Wait, was someone in here? Someone was in here, I think. Kill me. What was that?
Well, hello. So, hello. I was dead. Right. And then, Kara killed me. And then Uneasy Peasy brought me back to life. And I also had button berries, so I just buttoned immediately. What?
How would I possibly kill you?
With your face, your tongue came out and went...
Oh.
What? I can't even, like, run anywhere.
Yeah, I don't know how you got that kill.
Are you executioner?
Your tongue... No, but your tongue also... Why would I get killed and then be brought back? But,
You could still be executioner. What do you mean?
I'm not an executioner. In fact, you will see this time.
You got altruist rest, Pasta. Did you say?
Yes. Uneasy Peasy brought me back. Wake me up!
Like, where did you even die?
By the download where you killed me.
I was not there.
I believe it.
Oh, I don't know how I feel.
Oh god, no, this is an executioner. She's gonna win if you vote me out.
No, she got ultra-stressed. I believe it.
You believe it?
I think
Did she though?
I don't think Pasta would
be. I mean, I could believe she got ultra-stressed, but like that is such a good like executioner play. You know?
That
well now I know what to do for next time.
That is
I don't think
thank you guys for teaching me.
It is like the hardest accusation you can make pretty much. Mm-hmm. Like
yeah, you killed me. This is a hard not hard sus. This is a hard what's it called? Like when you
accuse
like, accusation.
I'm pointing. Yeah. I'm pointing at my screen.
Cause you're executioner. Oh my gosh.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm sorry.
I kind of believe Pasta here. Yeah, I kind of believe it.
Oh gosh. Well we don't okay, well if it isn't me, who would the imposter be then? I just want to talk about that in my last 10 seconds.
Honestly, I haven't paid attention.
I don't know. I think it's Ozzy because he jumped on that really fast.
That's why I was happy to go with what Pasta said.
I wish as a mayor, I was looking around and seeing who else died, but I didn't see anybody else.
No, I don't have any sus. That's why I'm just using this. Because it's all I got.
Damn, the mayor.
Yeah, they got the right person back.
Well, that sucks.
Hello?
Hey, sorry, Kara.
Oh, that's a bummer. I can do. I can't even morphling because I'm big, so that really sucks. Right.
That's so it was the first time I ever got a res off. I've never done that before.
This is... giant morphling is so freaking unfair. Can't even use my power.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna say this real quick. I am the engineer. It's Rev.
Oh. Wait, what? Venting?
Yes, because I caught you venting, but I didn't want to say anything because I'm probably going to get killed as by an assassin if Red is the assassin.
You're using my defense. I said I called engineer. I fixed lights. Not lights. The reactor.
When
call.
Did you call engineer?
I don't remember.
At the start of the game.
Yeah, it was at the start of the game.
Because I vented in front of people.
You did. You've vented in front of me, and that's why. I was kind of questioning you and trying to get you to really say that you were engineer because I'm actually engineer and I know it's you and now I'm scared that you're going to kill me because you're an assassin.
Oh. Well, I mean, if this is wrong, we can just button and vote Cheesy out.
That's also true. Yes. Because I'm pretty sure you guys got Car right.
Use my arrow fair enough. Well, get that button ready, boys. Oh, no.
Hey!
Well played, well played.
How is a giant morphling supposed to play the game?
Yeah, that's unfortunate. Let me put the settings down. One sec.
Wait, I saw you hanging around the vent, Kara. I was like, she's trying to kill me.
I saw the kill light up, but it was while my cooldown was still there.
That was a good, like, whatever it's called. Like, that was a good try.
Yeah.
That would have been good.
Yeah, what's up?
Is the sheriff? Do you kill the person if they're innocent as well? Is it?
No, you don't. Also, PZ, just let me know when you want to move to any other map. Just let me know.
Let's do maybe one more pulse and we go to airship.
Yeah, sure. No worries. Okay, right. Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck. Have fun. Thank you.
What am I? Engineer? Cool. Engineer and Buttonberry. Pretty cool. What the heck is Vikram doing?
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, so this is... I'm hard clearing Kara.
What? Why?
Yeah, why?
There's three kills.
Weird, dude. Kinda weird, huh? Kinda weird.
There's three kills, that's why. And Kara, Kara, so you know the two kills?
Mm-hmm.
Both of them were done when we were in admin.
Oh, I actually didn't check the vitals. Yeah.
So
Lilac
was dead.
You were pretty much in my vision for the whole time.
Yeah, so Lilac was dead on admin table, and then two people, like two others died. So yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
For me, I went immediately to Waterwheel, and then I went to Specimen.
I've done both sides of my fuel, and I was halfway through my download before I was rudely interrupted by this body. So
Where were you?
I'm download the one in top of like above electrical and cams and stuff.
Okay.
Okay. I've been zooming around that because I got flash and I'm having
What's up, Car?
I got you.
Okay.
I got you.
I'm a little worried.
I'm terrified right now.
It'd be a shame if there was an assassin ready to take him out.
We're talking in code. You don't know what we're talking about.
I got you.
We're gonna say engineer. The code word for engineer is sandwich. I think cheese is the sandwich.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Cheese is the sandwich.
I would never eat a sandwich.
Okay, so we could kind of make this a little bit more simpler now. Me and Kara, I'm free clearing her. Cheesy is the engineer then. It's our rev Ozza Donzales and
I was on the left.
Sandwich, by the way.
Anyone on the left.
Get him, assassin.
I'm literally not actually the sandwich. So.
I'm trying to get them to assassinate me as medic.
Nope.
Did Rev just kill this?
Did Rev do this? Okay, so what did you see, Kara?
So I'm in comms. I think Rev like pokes his head into comms and then goes north. Cheesy comes left from admin, correct?
Yeah. I went.
And then
left.
Rev immediately goes back down south. I go up north and there's a body right above comms.
He was on Vic's possible sus list.
I did weapons with you, Kara. I'm sorry, my accent doesn't help. I was with you, I did weapons, and then I went to the right. I went a bit up, but not much. And then I went to the right, and I'm trying to get into
the amount you went up, you should have seen this body.
Mm-hmm.
Regardless.
Wait, Rev, you went
unless
to the right?
He's Jester.
Where are you right now, Rev?
He did go to the right after he went
to the table.
There's no way you got to the table that fast, okay. Bro.
I'm on the node right
I'm
now.
I'm on the table. Yeah.
I'm really worried about him being Jester.
I'm worried about that too.
Top right.
Yeah.
Top
I don't know.
Right node.
Okay. Like just outside the drill. Yeah.
So we'll keep that in mind, Kara. The only thing I'm worried about right now, I feel like Oz is being very quiet this game.
Well, yeah. I said like I literally gave my route last round, and then I can tell you where I am now if you want. I'm putting some oxygen.
I would love that.
Yeah.
Okay. The only person I trust right now is Kara. I don't really.
But also, guys, we can vote here and then vote again because I'm Button Barry. I can just like.
I don't trust.
Do it really fast.
Yeah. It's really not me.
You can trust because I have a special role.
I went to beat up and went straight right.
Literally last time you said you had a special role and your special role was impossible. Okay,
this is Ozza.
That's a lot of accusations.
I'm not sure. I'm afraid Rev is Jester.
I'm going Ozza. You know what? If you're Jester, Ozza, you only one.
You gotta get a Button Barry. Oh no!
Don't worry, I got you guys.
Your imposters jumped on me. Just saying.
I have no idea what's happening.
Me.
Anything weird happen?
The engineer didn't fix that. That's weird.
I already used my fix like a long time ago.
Then you get one every round.
My sandwich.
Wait, are you actually the engineer?
No shot.
I did see Cheesy Vent a couple times. I didn't want to bring it up though.
That's so funny.
I did. I am the sandwich.
Safe, though. I feel like someone would have been killed by now.
He doesn't sound convinced, but I think he might be all right.
I gotta be honest, I'm so lost. I don't know who to vote for.
My assist on Don is Vic started his card scan after him, and then he finished before him, and we know Vic was clear, and so that timing doesn't match. And then, like, we're in the middle of talking about how it's probably Rev, and then Don just yells out, I'm on the node.
I'm the altruist. I've been trying to find bodies, but in my experience, I haven't seen anyone. I haven't seen anyone.
Can the assassin confirm if he's an altruist?
Yeah, can we just, like, get this going, please?
No!
Accused me of sandwich for a while.
I'm medic.
He's lying. I'm medic.
Because I'm trying to bait the assassin. Oh my god.
Don, you're so sassy.
This is definitely Ozza, guys.
I'm kind of gonna vote on these.
Pushing onto me.
I had two votes
on me before as well, guys.
I don't even know.
What? Oh no!
Oh my god.
I don't even know, dude.
Ozza's pushing so hard on everyone! How's it mean?
Wait, is that an executioner win?
Is it?
Oh, no.
No!
I can't use my button, right? No. I don't know what to do. It is Ozza.
Wait. Oh no, Carson!
We got him. No, we got done. We got done.
We got it.
We for sure?
Well, yeah, or else the game would have been over.
Told you. I wasn't actually convinced it was, but he just got so defensive.
Oh no, are there...
How did Kara die?
Kara must have been killed. I really thought that it was... Oh man, I guess not. Maybe it is uneasy.
It's not me. What did I... Oh...
Could be two imposters.
So I went immediately to the left side, like top entrance. I wasn't even at the button. It's probably... Wait, Cheesy, where were you then?
How do you know this kill was out of the battery?
I fix the lights.
I don't know where the
Cheesy's engineer. I think Rev is Jester.
I was with Cheesy at the end, but he's so fast at Mer. Where was his body exactly?
Yeah.
I zoomed back to the button.
I'm just regular crewmate, but I thought I'd pretend to be executioner to get Don out, and it was right.
Surely somebody must have saw Kara walk with somebody.
I went up to fix left reactor, but Speedy Boy had beaten me there and was already on his way back to the button.
Yeah, I've been running around. Just running around.
I want to do the same thing but on the right one, and Cheesy just passed me like the flash into medical. I went into medical and then Cheesy went out, which I assumed towards the
button. I still think between Rev and Peasy, and I think Rev
it's 100%.
Is just a...
How did Cheesy go into medical if you hit the button?
He's flash.
What? I'm flash, don't question.
Yeah, Rev said you went into medical.
He did. He just flashed us. He's just extremely fast.
I voted Peasy.
Yeah.
Because he's the glitch and we're the imposters, baby!
Let's go! No! I did nothing!
What? Oh, really?
Let's go!
Oh, come on! You guys used my jester.
Oh my god. That's why the game is
okay, so I go, I pass Pasta as she's doing right engine of the gas task, and I was like, oh, she's gonna die at the second half. I should go back to revive her because I was altruist. So then she looks at me and kills herself on me as sheriff. And then I try to revive her, and somebody else reports the other body.
Oh my god.
So we both died.
Between him dying and
that's so funny.
So I was actually engineer.
Oh.
Wait, Cheesy, what were you?
I was the jester.
Yeah.
I don't know when I got accused of being a sandwich, but this is bullshit.
Oh my god.
You know, as the glitch, I did not do a single killing. I should have done more.
Was anyone the assassin?
My defense... No.
No, otherwise we would. Otherwise, like, the Cheesy play would have worked.
Shit.
I would definitely have gone for that.
I was trying so hard.
Man.
Yeah, I was Miner, and then I think he was Undertaker. I'm not sure if he used it.
Vic, you want to start?
He did.
The defense.
Are we switching the airship? Yeah.
The defense he used on the first round was mine, so I had to shut up and not say
anything. I keep forgetting who has the lobby?
I was trying to clear myself by looking like I was executioner on Donzales.
Yeah, it was good.
Oh my god.
Also, I'll need a fill probably in two games because I gotta go to work, East.
How many? I'm deafened when you said that. How many more games you get?
Probably like two.
Okay.
Yeah, I've I changed it to Protoss.
All right.
Yeah, like I got somebody that can do.
Okay, I got 25 minutes pretty much.
Okay. That's cool.
Good all right. Sorry.
That damn have sandwiches.
Altruist and Button Berry. Okay, well. Might as well use my button berry quickly, right? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Because I have shower task and electrical task. That is insane looking. I gotta take a screenshot. Jesus. What the fuck?
Sorry.
Who was in that big group?
Me, Don, Cheesy, and Pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Everybody, when I got there, it was like everybody was like worshiping Dawn. It was weird.
I thought he was AFK. So,
I think he might be.
So, is it Uneasy and Deoxys then?
So, I was going to turn off. I don't know which one it was. I was going to turn off one of the things. I don't. What was the emergency going on right now?
The gap one.
Dumb baby, stop dying first, by the way.
I actually think that clears... pretty much myself, Pasta.
I think it's uneasy Dom, then.
Possibly Cheesy.
Yeah, okay, the only reason I wasn't with y'all immediately is because I was doing signal. I was waiting for that to finish.
I did see you. I did see you do signal. The bottom below kitchen.
Yes, thank you.
I did see you there. Yeah.
Yeah.
The cell phone.
It's like the cell phone. Yeah.
On your cell? Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Where's this body?
So again, I was going to like do the thing. I don't know what it's called because I don't know this map that well. The body was near the button.
Mm-hmm.
Kara, who do you think?
Oh.
I think it's uneasy.
But Pasta just cleaned me.
It is also 7. I have button Barry. We could just skip for now.
Just in case it's Kara and Austin, I feel like we should vote Austin instead.
Yeah, I'm fine with Austin as well.
What did I do? I literally.
I just think it's uneasy because Austin reported. I feel like it's usually the other one.
Oh my god!
Austin, you existed
with your heart
near us. That was the problem.
I just know it's not the duck duo.
It was not the duck duo.
Or Don, because he was like kind of AFK. I voted easy.
I
was getting Snorlax.
I skipped.
Voted Austin.
We're definitely good.
Hi, Don.
Oh, I'll get it.
I feel like it had been, almost cooldown for killing, so I wanted to button.
Good idea.
Yeah, that makes sense. I was hanging out near like the physical button too.
So Don is AFK. I found him in main hall or engine, I think. One of those.
Yeah, that's true. I found him.
I'm still here. Just Yep.
Alright. Uneasy.
Yeah, what's up?
You wanna die?
Not really. I saw Uneasy at the bottom where the cell phone was. There's no way, because he was at the tail end of
he could have
it could be Uneasy.
You don't think he vented like way into?
No, because I doubled back and he was still there.
Okay,
dude. Okay,
yeah, I mean,
do we feel good that 04 Deoxys was imposter?
No, I think we should vote someone else.
I don't know. I felt okay about it.
I feel okay about Azza, Uneasy, Kara. Well, you did the. There was
I don't feel.
I was gonna say Kara. You okay?
I've literally been standing still the whole game.
Yeah, Don
it's definitely
was
not Don.
Still
I don't
when
think
three
it's
kills
Don.
Happened.
Don's good. Don's good. For
what
sure.
About you, Cheesy Wing?
I'm
Cheesy running late.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking it's Cheesy actually.
I got in late. Don't kill me though. But don't kill me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
The four clears on my head from the start of the game were me, Pasta, Cheesy, and Don. And that's
but if Cheesy came in late,
there's a world
too.
But I still think there's a world where it could be Uneasy.
You guys
venting.
Keep forgetting that Uneasy was there. Uneasy was there.
I am between
him.
The
Pasta,
Cheesy and
him.
Uneasy.
But I doubled back. And you're still down there.
Yeah. I never moved.
Kara then is over.
Vote with your heart.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No, we should do it. Oh, this did not go how I thought it would.
Our hearts are all over the place. Who is this?
Someone call the button.
What is happening with this family?
Not good.
Hey!
Oh, easy peasy, baby.
That was easy.
I'm so uneasy.
Can everybody get off my dick? Jesus, I didn't even do anything.
You murdered me.
I actually
murdered Pastoroni.
I was Jester. I shielded
the Jester.
Zach, yeah. I hate you. I just want to let you know that. I genuinely
Zach, I
hate
you too.
I appreciate the present,
Aza.
So nice.
All right.
Oh,
let's go next one.
Me and Don were like trying to keep our luck so hard. It was so scary.
That was a rough game.
I didn't even have to use my altruism.
Look at that.
High five.
I'm gonna make a burger. I'm gonna do the trash. I'm gonna kill you. And hop in this van.
Aha! Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Are we missing something?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, what happened?
Who did it?
Wait,
did somebody disconnect?
Who's not here?
Pasta.
Oh, wait, why are there only nine?
No, it's Rev.
Rev. Yeah, Rev didn't get in.
Oh, wait, stream crash. Oh, okay, so he said just having technical issues.
Oh, no.
So, I found Pasta's body below kitchen, redo the phone signal.
What?
Excuse you!
Austin, don't talk. Austin, don't talk. Yeah.
Excuse you, Austin!
Wait, did the assassin just guess wrong?
Because
no
happened?
One revealed any roles.
He did just guess wrong.
Either assassin guessed wrong or he got
maybe assassinated. Maybe someone saw him like venting as engineer?
No, that didn't happen.
I'm assuming the assassin guessed wrong because no one revealed any roles.
I'm assuming that too, but.
Okay, so
why would he guess though? That's so weird.
So,
Austin's a crazy person.
Hey, that makes y'all feel better about me, I was running my mouth a little too much, and they were trying to take me out. I know shit, and they're trying to take me out. Okay, yep, somebody protect me.
I'm trying to take you out. I mean, right. On a date, you know, like.
But I have no information. I saw this one in the scene. That's it.
Wait, what?
I saw y'all like in the. Like a whatever room, the big ruby room, and so
vault?
I mean y'all weren't near the body vault. Yeah,
yeah. I saw Azza and Cheesy run in.
Yeah, I did my vote.
Yep.
I doubled back and checked on you guys just in case like one of y'all killed, but you guys were alive.
I appreciate it. Yeah,
I saw Dom Baby and Vikram kind of together in cargo for a bit as well.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see him because I'm currently struggling on vault task.
I saw you struggling.
It's so easy, Vic.
That's a
safe,
not a vault. That's a
safe. I gave up on that task.
It's a safe.
Oh, safe.
Yeah. Vault, safe.
Well, because there's a room called vault, so it's confusing.
Yeah.
Why would he try? There was no info. Why would he? Why? I don't understand. Why would he do that? I just don't get it.
Bro, who's kidding?
Hello. Yeah, what was that? Vikram?
I'm still on the safe task, and somebody's killed behind me.
Wait,
yeah, where was it?
Where was it? In cargo. I'm still on the vault task.
Okay, so I'll say this. Me, Oz, Vikram, and Cheesy all spawn in cargo, is that correct?
Yep.
Yeah,
and so me and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went north of cargo to do a simple task, and then I went back south through electrical. So, and Azza was right behind me. And that's all I can say.
Uneasy ended up in kitchen at the very end.
Yeah, where I ended off. Yeah.
I ended off on my tape deck.
I started records, but then I went towards the brig.
Tell me if this sounds nice.
That sounded beautiful.
Yeah, that was good. I think
somebody tell me who to vote now, please.
Yeah, who are you voting?
Is there a world where this
started in kitchen, by the way, and finished in the
I think there is a world, but I don't know if Vikram would do that.
I nominate Cheesy as the person who decides who I vote.
what is this game you're playing?
This is weird.
What's your route exactly?
I'm playing blue while I'm dead.
Like at the very end.
Before I say this route, because we don't have a lot of time, just remember that I was the one that was attempted to be assassinated. So if that
we
says
don't know
anything,
that
I was the one running my mouth. You know,
we don't know that. What you can't say that.
Car, why are you getting so defensive, huh?
How did you get
I'm
to kitchen?
I'm not getting defensive. It just doesn't make any sense.
I'm kidding.
Electrical?
I went through electrical up through the ladder and then
through. We don't need to vote. We got one.
Easy, who am I killing?
Just in case, just in case.
No, Austin died. Austin died.
I skipped, by the way.
I skipped.
Oh, okay. I got you, Cheesy. I got you.
Oh, you know what? Thank God. Thank God I used my Mervote. Thank God I used my Mervote.
I got you, Vikram.
Vic and Kara are my sus.
I can see that. Man is. Okay, I gotta get on the other side of the ship so I don't look sus.
You know what? I'm glad I used my mayor voice there.
Can we get a recount on the skip? Just to make sure.
Yeah, I used two on skip.
Skipped. I didn't have enough on Vikram.
Yeah, I used two on skip. Ozza and Cheesy skipped. Ozza and Cheesy voted.
I admit I voted uneasy.
Yeah.
But I think he might actually be Jester. Now that I think about it.
Kara.
I did not find
Kara. Work with me.
I don't think
I've got four votes. I've got four votes.
I don't think it's uneasy or Cheesy.
Yeah.
So for me, it's between Kara and Dom because Vic is mayor.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Austin
already he did himself by he was that assassin. So we've got one out already.
Okay, I can prove that it's not me. I can prove it's not me because I was on admin table and I remember like literally the meme was called. I checked the admin table and Uneasy was in kitchen.
Awesome.
Yeah, where was I then, Don?
Well, I think Kara and Ozza were together at the top of the map.
No, I was doing not. My tape deck.
I saw red and black together. I think.
Ozza, can
red
I
and black. Quick? Wouldn't that be Vikram then?
I mean, I'm colorblind, but yeah.
No.
Doing my tape deck.
If Uneasy was the only person that skipped, then Vikram has to be telling the truth about.
Yeah, I did not.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, right. So Ozza, that not last round, but the round before, where somebody died in cargo. If it's not Vikram and it's not me or you, does that just leave Cheesy?
No.
I feel good.
Sorry,
about
I just
Cheesy.
Got back home.
Yeah. It's not
I
me.
Don't, I just haven't seen
Cheesy,
many people.
Cheesy, wasn't Cheesy ahead of us?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Ozza, who am I voting?
I think it's Kara or Don, but
I skipped.
Yeah.
I'm voting Kara.
What?
Whoa!
Why?
The first name.
Because.
I don't know.
Someone said Kara or Don, but it's not me.
I said oh.
I skipped.
I voted Don there. Oh.
Let's go.
I guess it was right.
Okay, yeah, Austin, man. Why would you try to assassinate, like, without any... What?
What did you think I was?
I just thought you were mayor. So I thought, like, with the assassin, it doesn't matter. Like, if you kill somebody, I thought you both die if you got it wrong. But
no!
I died.
Oh, no.
You made that game so much harder, bro. Why?
You gotta know who it is.
Didn't Vic explain it to you beforehand?
I did.
Were you not listening? I don't understand.
LG. Okay. LG for pasta. I was arsonist. I was trying my best.
Sorry, I got to see you guys. Sorry.
It's all good.
My entire setup broke.
Uneasy.
Rev, how dare you have something out of your control happen?
I know, dude.
The nerve.
Giving kisses?
What's
going on?
What?
Kisses?
I'm sorry, guys. I feel like I have a negative attitude. I'm not trying to be. I'm trying to just roll with it, but there's like one brain cell going on. Oh shit, I forgot to start a new recording. Remind me next game to start a new recording. Anyway, I started blasting. I've seen you everywhere. I feel like I want to kill dumb baby, but I... Oh.
This is on the admin table. I think it was a swooper because I think I saw the body drop and I see no one else in the room. I was like running around in circles to see if anyone would turn back to normal.
Who
but...
did I just pass an engine?
That was me. Or like we're like facing each other.
Yeah. Okay, I think it's uneasy.
Wait, is the body? Where is it, Duns?
It's literally on admin table. And I was doing the little...
The cockpit?
Yeah.
Okay. Who's that passing main hall?
Maybe. Me and Dumb Baby, you passed.
Somebody was in main hall. They were coming up from the ladder in electrical.
Yeah, me and Dumb Baby.
That was us. Also, why were you chasing me, Kara?
Because I kept seeing you everywhere, and I'm like, where is this guy going?
Listen,
if it's not Kara, it's Gonzalez.
I think it's Rev. I saw Rev jump into armory from cockpit.
You don't want to kill me because then someone will not be protected. So you don't want to kill me.
I passed an easy on someone else.
I think it's Kara.
Is that a bait for the assassin?
You got it.
Mind game than the rest of us.
Wait, are we voting here?
No, we're skipping.
Yeah. I feel like we don't.
All right. All right.
Dumb baby didn't die first, so
thank you, Swapper.
Yeah. Dumb baby did not die
first. AKA myself.
I love that for you. Oh my god.
Wow. Wink, wink.
Shit. I was assassin. I was so excited to try it.
How did you die?
Vic, glitch.
Oh, I was sheriff. I was gonna shoot dumb baby.
No, it was a Rev. It's me and Rev and Vic.
Yeah.
Dude, I was like, I'm not gonna kill anyone first round so I don't get voted and I can actually get to use it. And then, yeah. This man, he walks past. He walks past like 3 or 4 people. All the way over into cockpit,
right?
And goes for me, yeah.
That's so weird.
Yeah, he's gonna have a stand talking to you. I did get to, I've used assassin. Wait.
What?
I saw the red flash. I think the altruist might have been killed though. My screen went red.
Okay, Vikram killed me. Pasta brought me back. It's Vic.
Excuse me?
Lucky yes, Pasta story. Brought me back from the dead.
It's not me.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Nope.
This buddy was gone, baby, at security.
Well, Gigi was kind of screwed because I'm the glitch, so.
Oh.
I mean, that is kind of screwed.
Well, you did kill me.
I did, but I'm the glitch.
Well, can a imposter confirm that? You know?
We didn't vote anybody out that first round, did we? Oh, no.
Vic, who do you think it is?
I don't know, but you guys are screwed.
Yeah, we might.
Tell me!
You guys are screwed.
Oh my god. That's rough.
Are you not even gonna try?
Well, you not voted me and you guys are screwed.
Yeah, I already voted for Vic, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it might not be over, but fair enough.
I don't know why he's admitting
you're one of them,
it.
Aren't you? I feel it in your voice, man.
You should know.
I mean, do we know Cheesy actually got brought back?
Yeah, I'm super excited for MCC. I'm playing this Saturday with Techno Dream and H-Bomb.
It's like we're going to just taking your word for it.
That's true, but you're probably evil, so, you know. I don't know why you're...
Not really someone else?
Nah, I mean, I feel like we might as well get a killer out.
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to get an imposter. So.
There better be a button Barry.
Oh, unless someone's a button Barry. I don't know. I voted Vic. So did the two imposters, probably.
Good luck.
Have fun. I mean, I don't think he knows that he killed an imposter.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. He's got to be one of them.
Hello.
You get Vic, you scum.
Oh. Wait.
Okay.
What?
Save.
Oh my god.
All right. And wait. Waiting for the 5 seconds to stop counting. I'm voting for Cheesy.
No. I didn't. I thought I heard something in your voice. You thought I was lying. I'm not lying. I promise you, I'm not lying.
That's what a liar would say.
Yeah,
that's actually what a liar would say.
Pasta died, brought me back to life. That would be such a weird, convoluted lie if it was the lie that I was making. And you're probably innocent, which means we probably lose. I'm gonna vote Austin, I feel.
That's just so random.
Why, Cheesy? Why?
Because Uneasy hit the button, so he seems good, and then Austin jumped
on it. Hold on.
Uneasy, did you
me with you, and I shielded you because I'm medic.
Wait, are you medic?
I voted Cheesy.
No, don't kill me! I'm in the middle
don't
of the street!
Don't kill Cheesy! Cheesy's safe! Vikram admitted that he killed Cheesy. So Cheesy,
I don't know what to tell you, I already voted.
Who said that?
I did. I already voted Cheesy.
What's your role, Uneasy?
I didn't even think Vikram was bad.
Uneasy's Bottom Barry, because I was able to vote automatically.
Yeah, Bottom Barry what?
I'm not telling you my role. I'm just saying I was vouching for Vikram and Cheesy seems sus.
Cheesy, I think, is Uneasy.
It's not me. He'd be going for style points to actually hit this button here, though.
It could be just though. No. I think it's Uneasy. Cheesy, how is he blaming you? Like,
why would it be?
No,
why would it be Uneasy?
He was blaming Vikram, who I trusted.
I trust you, Cheesy. I trust you.
No, Vikram absolutely killed me. Get him out,
Cheesy.
Vikram didn't actually have to be glitched.
Yes.
He could have been lying.
Wow.
You guys are lying about that. Oh no.
You guys just lost. I can't believe this. Good job, imposters.
Oh.
It's over, right?
What the fuck was that vote?
I know, obvious. My bad.
Vic, I'm assassin, bro, and you kill me first? You track me down and kill me first?
That was the most 2 IQ vote I have ever seen.
Yeah. I was running around in circles.
Bye, Pasta.
Have a good one.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and catch it live at twitch.tv/CowerCorvus.